nastiest porno!
James?
Father? Bro, the other day, that kush was like the bomb. Like, made your head high. No, that's what I meant. Mainly a body high, but it's also like in the head as well. Not in the head at all? Okay, I must have just been so screwed up on that other shit, I got confused. Oh, you know, anything. I'm crazy. I'll do whatever you put in front of me. Loco motherfucker, you know? There's some effed up shit in my mom's medicine cabinet. I get so buzzed.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Dad.
What's going on, Trace? Hey, Tracy. Hey, Trace.
I mean, I wouldn't like juice, but I wouldn't like not juice either. I'm kind of lucky because I come from a real athletic family.
Thank you.
one too much woman for you.
Fuck this. I'm wearing sneakers tomorrow.
You said it.
It's a conspiracy by the pharmaceutical monopolies. It doesn't kill brain cells. It blocks receptors.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven
that this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
After that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
Big Daddy's home, as if anyone gives a shit. All good, Trace? Trace.
Are you sweating yet? All right, let's get thick and bangable.
Michael! You want to know where I am? You can check your credit card statements.
Hey, I'm feeling lucky. I'll check the hospitals. How you doing, Amanda?
Just trying to find some internal peace, Michael.
JC! Amanda!
Shut up, Michael!
Hey, Amanda.
Hello, Michael.
Hi. You keep doing what you're doing, Carlos.
Thank you.
Look out!
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're going to make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done. You need to know something, so why not help each other?
I got to make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this, fashionably retro, weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
As much as I... I love catching up.